Here with Ken Betterton, and we're talking about his power principles. He's got a lot of great things going on here. So learn as much as you can. You really are into lifelong learning. I know I feel the same way. Talk to us about why that's important for someone as they grow through life. Grow through life.
Well, I think the immense amount of change and the speed of which life multiplies and develops and grows. I mean, think of yourself. You'll go back to your middle school years and the things that you knew, was that enough to carry
the didn't have the internet back then. Right. I mean, all the things that have changed since then.
Exactly. Yeah. And so how do we know that we're up to speed? I feel for a person to really to self-fulfill, heavy word there, you have got to continue to learn, develop, and grow. And, you know, it's you start tying those things back to things that you're passionate about. It's just a development of the mind. It keeps you active. Look at all the things that are out there on inactive brains.
Yes.
My personal opinion, the only thing I'm going to take with me when I go is my intellect. Lifelong learning is a process that it's a piece of personal human development.
I'm surprised at how many people that I know that haven't picked up a book in years to read anything. Right? So you're encouraging them to continue to pursue the things that they're interested in, the things that they're working on, through lifelong learning.
Absolutely. People that don't pick up a book, I would never go to sleep because I pick up a boring book and that's how I fall asleep.
There you go.
Yeah, you know, and the other thing is, it's not necessarily just passion, but, you know, come across something you don't know anything about and it might become a passion. It's in this world, the more I live and experience, the more I really find out, I don't know very much. This much, and there's a whole, you know, we're just dust, you know, knocking the dust off the lid.
Right.
So yeah, lifelong learning is a mainstay for me, and I encourage those that I coach and mentor to do the same.
Great.